I'm Mitchell. Mitchell will be no he has. I'm trying to take his car to it, and I have a henchman.
I don't understand what you're saying. Goodbye. Hello there, friend. What are you doing over here? You're building
I'm
something?
I'm not sure. To be honest, this is my first... Yeah, this is my first time in RP server. I don't know what the hell I'm doing.
You seem to be building something over here with cubes. What was your plan?
I'm trying to get on this rooftop, but I'm not the best builder, as you can see.
Yeah, you're not doing a very good job here.
I am doing with a gun.
Yeah, oh wow. Yeah, that's a gun, all right.
Pretty good with these.
He's trying to get on this roof here, see?
No, I'm not the best, but I'm it's good. Onto the street. That would be considered prop climb if you broke it up there.
A man can't build platforms?
What? Please remember these
you wanna help
the
me?
Street.
You wanna help me? Come on.
He's not gonna... he's gonna arrest you.
I'm almost there.
I also think he might be drunk.
Hey, I'm trying, man. I'm trying to make it not a shithole.
I definitely think he's drunk. Well, goodbye. Jesus Christ.
Who? Me?
You get some books there, sir?
No,
what kind of books are you getting?
Okay, thank you.
What kind of books are you into? Some Tolkien? Some big books? Oh, they're my favorite kind of books. Yeah, I don't read those small books. The small books are for idiots. How long does it take to get a book, man? Come on. Hello there.
Hi.
It looks like you've had a stroke. I would like to purchase a book, please. What kind of books would you recommend? I'm into kind of fantasy, romance. I read a bit of erotic fiction sometimes when I'm in the mood. Arithmetic for $20,000. See, I'm not into numbers so much. I like my books to have alphabetical words in them. Is that even a thing? Excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me.
What?
You don't have a head.
It is kind
of nice. You're urinating on me.
You are a fucking piece of shit!
Okay, goodbye.
Okay, yeah, I wanna sing.
Hey, Mouse, get on.
Get out, please.
Oh, wow. It's a bit rude.
Just wait a little bit.
Sir, you appear to be melting into your seat. Are you okay? Alright then. Hello there. What are you up to here? Building some kind of platform? Goodbye. Coloring book, 300. See, I wanted something to read. I don't really want to interact with my book with crayons or such. History sounds good. What kind of period are we talking here? Like the time of Christ? Do you have any books about Jesus? Do you have any books of the Lord? No. Do you have any books on The Romans, how they built sewers and drainage systems and stuff. I would like to learn about that. Do you have that? History book, yes. Do you have any erotic Roman history fiction? Whoa. What the hell is this? $10 for $40,000. Sorry there. I'm trying to buy a book here. Alright, okay, let's see.
Okay.
Alright, I'll take the erotic Roman fiction book, please. I only want one copy of it. Two copies would be silly, wouldn't it? Do you sell bookmarks?
No.
No. All right. I guess I'll just have to make my own bookmark. Fuck. What do I make bookmarks out of? You know what? I've changed my mind. I'll take the arithmetic. Actually, I never wanted a book in the first place. Have a nice day.
Oh, let me watch this.
Oh my god, what's going on here? Hey,
you got 30 seconds.
Baldy, move in.
Someone's getting their jimmies rustled.
Oh, this is cool.
Hey man, thanks for $1,000. He gave us $1,000. Let's leave.
He's a mayor, man. You should steal more than $1,000. What are you, amateurs? Oh my god. Wow.
Dude.
I think they learned their lesson.
Hey, Jimmy, do you know if there's any bookshops in town?
Any bookshops? What the fuck?
Yeah, for leveling.
Nah, man. Books are for losers.